I almost put flags on this.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. The Air Force photographer's coming. Coop's getting out of the airplane. Coop's going to take my picture. It's nice shot. It's so freaking cool. You'll see it. There's him with his name on the rail. It's like it was.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I got the missiles right now. Okay, is that okay? We have the missiles right now.
They're hard to get. I know we wanted one in our ready room. It took a big deal with Raytheon. They would only give it to us.
It's a
rails.
See, they chewed up all the rails.
I'm sure they did.
And they were. I knew the A and the B adapters what they were, but I didn't know they were responsible for the
I almost got decapitated.
Put it on your border and give it to me.
They don't want you to.
Oh, no.
Is that,
put your lid on your border.
You?
I'm not walking all the way over there. You can do whatever you want.
I am, right here. Yeah.
I'll
be right here by the airplane.
Maybe Georgia. That was the last one they did. Maybe
Georgia. Oh, wow.
That's what I thought. We can't get them in. The fans said it was close to the door. He said, "You're looking at me.
Well, fairly soon.
Yeah, they're releasing planes to the
beach. Yeah, well, we're still flying.
This was in Afghanistan 2 years ago, he said. Cost $51 million. That's what he said.
A lot of planes.